church canceled, and now we're not sure if we want to rebook the thing.
I wouldn't.
She's not that excited about a church wedding. I think she only agreed to it to keep her family happy.
What's the other? Mark, her parents will break your neck, vive.
I think I don't know.
What?
It'll be fine. We'll figure something out.
Not just a puddle either.
We're talking knee deep. The whole place looked like a horror flick. Of course, Yates came down.
Messing around again. Cutting.
No idea what that was.